Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome into the Erie Insurance Arena and into the first ever playoff edition of the Erie Otters Preview Show, presented by Erie Highlight Reel. Tonight, the Otters kick off their first round series against the Saginaw Spirit. But before we jump into the preview, let's take a look at the season that was for the Erie Otters using our Erie Otters mobile app, developed by Epic Web Studios. The Otters' most points in a season with 106, most wins in a year with 52, most goals scored in a year at 312, and the least goals against with 170. Some individual records: Dane Fox, a new record for Otters in goal scoring. He also led the CHL with 64 goals scored. Most assists: Connor Brown and Connor McDavid surpassed the old Otters record of 62 in a season. And most points in a season goes to Connor Brown, 128 points. He's the first ever Otter to complete that feat and also led the CHL in scoring.
Looking for the perfect gift? Check out Erie Otters merchandise. With a large variety of sweatshirts for men, women, and kids, you are sure to find the perfect gift. Don't forget, you can also purchase Otters gear at www.erieotterstore.com.
And now it's time to step inside the locker room as we're joined by defenseman Adam Pelech.
Adam Pelech here on the first playoff edition of the preview show. Adam, you were the longest standing Otter here on the team. You were with the Otters last time they were in the playoffs. You experienced some downs, now you're back on the ups. You know, what's this journey been like for you?
No, it's been amazing, especially this year, to have the type of change that we've had and all the success that we've had after the rough couple of years, and you can get back to when the Otters had a lot of success, and that's really, we take a lot of pride in that, and we're really looking forward to the playoffs.
Now, just this past weekend, you signed with the Newark Islanders. What's that feeling for you now that you know you have that entry-level contract and you're on your way?
Yeah, that's it's awesome. It's definitely been something I've been looking forward to for a long time, and now gives me a chance to just kind of focus on the playoffs, which I really like, and I don't have anything else on my mind, just trying to help this team succeed.
Hey, first round, you got Saginaw. Erie hasn't been out of the first round since they won the championship back in 2002. What are some of the keys here for Erie going to the first round?
Saginaw's a good team. We've had a couple of battles throughout the year, and we just have to stick to our game. We have had a lot of success with that during the year, and it's going to be a tough matchup, but we have to play our game.
Thanks to Adam for a couple minutes of his time, and now we're going to take a minute and look at the Ontario Hockey League first round playoff matchups. In the Eastern Conference, the Oshawa Generals and the Mississauga Steelheads set the face off in Game 1. The North Bay Battalion and the Niagara Ice Dogs still waiting on Game 1. The Kingston Frontenacs and the Peterborough Petes are set the face off, with the Barrie Colts leading the Sudbury Wolves 1-0 after one game. Western Conference matchups: the Guelph Storm taking on the Plymouth Whalers, the Sault Ste. Marie Greyhounds taking on the Owen Sound Attack, your Otters taking on the Saginaw Spirit, and the London Knights taking on the 5-seed Windsor Spitfires.
Head to the Erie Otters merchandise stands now to purchase the perfect novelty item. With over 5 different colors of pucks, mini sticks, flags, and cowbells, you are sure to find an item to cheer on the Otters. Don't want to carry around your item all night? That's okay. Head to our online store that is open 24/7 at www.erieotterstore.com.
It's the Erie Otters and the Saginaw Spirit in the first round of the Ontario Hockey League playoffs. Let's take a look at this matchup. On the regular season, the Saginaw Spirit, a record of 33-34-1, 71 points on the year. They finished third in the West Division and sixth in the Western Conference. Their power play finished 16th overall at 18.9%, and their penalty kills finished 79.9%, good for 10th in the league. 254 goals for. That sat them at 6th in the league in scoring. Goals allowed, 248, sat them in 12th in team defense. A goal differential of plus 6 to sit them 9th. Their leading scorer during the regular season was Christoph Kontos. 25 goals, 50 assists, and 75 points on the season. And now your Erie Otters. Erie finished 52-14-2-0 for 106 points on the year. Second in the Midwest Division and third in the Western Conference. Their power play finished first overall at 30.7%, and the penalty kill second overall in the league at 84.1%. Erie, third in goal scoring with 312 goals scored, only two teams ahead of them, the London Knights and the Guelph Storm. First in goals allowed, as their stifling defense only allowed 170 goals on this season for a goal differential of plus 142. That's second in the league. Their leading scorer, Connor Brown, 45 goals, 83 assists for 128 points on the year. That led the entire Canadian Hockey League. Some players to watch for tonight. For the Saginaw Spirit, watch out for Eric Locke. He's got 2 goals and 1 assist for 3 points in 3 games played against the Erie Otters. And for the Otters, watch out for number 14, Brendan Gaunce, maybe playing his best stretch of hockey as an Erie Otter over the past couple games. In three games played, he has 2 goals and 2 assists for 4 points against the Saginaw Spirit. That'll do it for the first playoff edition of the Erie Otters Preview Show presented by Erie Highlight Reel. Thanks for watching and enjoy the hockey game.